We are in Westlake, Louisiana.
Just went over a huge bridge, but there was a funeral procession, so we couldn't be in the right or correct lane and all that good stuff. So we didn't video that. Okay, so we've been out of this drop yard for about 2.5 hours waiting on another load. Waiting. Finally had to call the big boss and be like, hey, you know, the tires ain't burning, we ain't earning, let's have this thing. So we finally got our space, we're headed to Colorado. So, finally got to be road this morning. All right, game on.
Wait. That's from my grandbaby. She got
every time she sees a semi. She yells, "Pop's truck! Pop's truck!" And does a whoop whoop, "Pop's truck!" So here you go, baby. There's all kinds of Pop's trucks. Budweiser plant right on the outskirts of Houston. So we are having to do a mid-trip inspection. So we have to come out of the truck and let them do their thing. So we're gonna hop over here to Love's and shop around for a minute. Good morning, friends. This is what Dallas looks like at night. Well, early in the morning. Actually think it's so pretty, all the different colors, green, and I don't know if you can see that with me jumping on this thing. I start to these quote unquote high stress areas before the high stress really happens. That would be Fort Worth.
Thank you.
Is that an arena over there, babe? Drive-through convenience store. Can't go in.
The tax code is a beast. It's hard to comply with. You may have gotten bad information or made a few mistakes. But you want to get square. But how do you do that? Who do you call? Who do you talk to? I know who does.
That's the convenience store. We are winding down. We are in Lamar, Colorado, and it's actually a cute little town, a little vintagey. It's super, super cute. So we've stopped for the night, and I've made some supper. Want to see? Supper. It's some fettuccine and meatballs and all that good stuff. And we're just winding down. He's got to go to sleep early tonight because he's got to wake up super early in the morning. So hopefully, no, I won't be able to get you the video of this little town, but check it out if you get a chance to, because it is so super cute. Anyway, good morning, friends. We are in Colorado. The sunrise. a resort. It almost looks like a resort. Like a hotel type. Taco shop. Okay. Ooh, that sounds bright, y'all.
Huh?
That sounds bright. Because I just saw the awful. The big huge
three lanes and stay on I-25 south.
I think that's the biggest IKEA building I've ever seen. Like, seriously. Did New Mexico before, but this is at a different part of entry, and we're carrying a very heavy load, so we're going slow and
continue on ramp.
So we're in a Russell's truck stop in New Mexico, and this is a cute little place. Look at this. That's a 365 degree angle turn, whatever you want to call it. I stood in one spot and went all the way around. But I just love this. I mean, for me. And then that Subway over there. And they've got fresh popcorn going. Hot. I mean, like, you walk in and you smell popcorn. It's amazing. yeah, anyway, I just thought I would show you around how cute this was. Alright, we are in Albuquerque, New Mexico. So welcome to Albuquerque. Waiting for like 5+ hours sitting there because it's a live unload. Yes. Anyway, look at these catwalks or overpasses. Some of them are catwalks, some of these are overpasses. This one's an overpass. I just thought it was kind of cool. Strip mall.
2 miles ahead, take exit 159 BC, 925 north.
But we're never going to fight. That's what we want to see. Mexico, headed back to Colorado, but I thought that Taco Bell was kind of cool. But look at this. I just thought that was awesome. Artistic gates.
3 miles ahead, turn left on Rio.
That was kind of cool. They have a Dutch Brothers here and a Twisters. I don't know what a Twister is. It, well, the restaurant. And I know the things from the sky.
Wouldn't that be
They're called twisters.
Look.
Am I the only one that is fascinated by cemeteries? Is that weird? Am I weird with that?
Huh?
I said, am I the only one that's fascinated by cemeteries? And I said, is that weird? Am I the only one that's like that?
No, I wonder.
Does that make me weird? All right, we're in Denver, Colorado. And that is the Denver Broncos Stadium.
Might get a better look.
I was just fixing to say, might get a better view.